What's good? It's your boy TRENT, and I'm back one more again. This time I'm back with a brand new album, a surprise album. Christmas came early. Your boy Kendrick Lamar just dropped a brand new album. I thought he was going to wait till the Super Bowl, but I guess we're getting it right now. And unlike the other YouTubers and reactors, I'm not going to skip the songs. I'm not going to pause the songs. I'm going to listen to the whole song, and at the end, I'm going to give my commentary. I'm going to grade each song from 0 to 10, 10 being the best. So if it's a trash song, y'all already know that's 5 and below. If it's mid, average, okay, that's a 6. Now, if it's a good song, depending on me and y'all, that's 7 to 10. So make sure y'all stay to the end of each video so y'all can give y'all grade. And when we get to 10K subs, there will be a Cash App giveaway after every reaction. So for right now, this is Kendrick Lamar, GN6. GNX, my fault, but let's get it.
You're fucking panning on a bunch and making reaction vids. I hate you niggas that make reaction vids.
This is the album title, GNX. Artists, I don't know if they from Cali. Let me know in the comments if y'all know, if y'all familiar with them. But with this song, it sounds like the album, I don't know if Kendrick putting on his own particular artist, the people he signed, or just new up and coming artists from the West, but it's new sounds that he like. And I like the way he collaborating with him, not just letting him get a verse. He going back and forth. It's like he working with him, making the music sound dope for his project. But even with that being said, this is not one of the bangers that I expect. I think this song will blow on the West Coast. You know what I'm saying? The whole vibe of it is still a good vibe. It's still some good rapping. But if this came out as a single by itself, I probably wouldn't add it to my playlist. So with that being said, I'm going to have to get this song another 7. Like, this a good song, but it's low on my ratings. But this album being a good album so far. We got one more song to react to, then we're going to catch a vibe on Twitch. If y'all got any suggestions, what y'all want me to react to next, let me know in the comments. If not, don't forget to leave your brain.